Zerzo was laying on the ground, and he was conscious, and the blood pressure was normal. He breathed very hardly, and it was clear in a few minutes that it was possible to get him inside of the hall to the fight. That would have been not responsible. And now we have to say what's the background for this collapse. That's not to decide in the hall. So we'll bring it to the hospital and then we'll see.